I did fast and then sad. Let's do this song. It's called Mangi Tanota.
Mangi Tanota. All right.
Mangi toru ita no ta para ifa magu onta man ma bebendi ita nu niha tiap mam toza para ita Hoffelai na sonizu Todu samzu ni manna tibu Van manasu put famagonizu Satiop mam toza parasya Gima mailana tempu Ni fama guonta Mampus ju estoba Sa hofa gua gua Hofa parata tsogui Questi problemata I legna si ta tohu bihu Adai non falingu ita nomu Zaparabai hu protehi hofa itota Saninai hit nu asmanyai nata Duru zuman hasu Purita nota zanifa maguonta Mampus zu estorba Sa hofa gua gua Hofa parata tsogui Pur esti problemata
Mangi Tanota. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that means where is our land?
Okay, yes.
Wow,
where is our land?
So what exactly is the meaning of this?
I see a lot of, like, I guess growing up, I see a lot of, not to be too straightforward, but I see a lot of locals selling their land. And I guess to me, it's wrong. Okay, I'm gonna be straightforward. It's very wrong for me, right? It's wrong. It's wrong to me because Chamorros they base their wealth and their wealth off of land, and land is often passed down from generation to generation. So I guess when you sell your land, right, the next generation doesn't have their piece of the pie anymore, right? So as a result, it stops at that generation, at that certain generation that sells their land, and as a result, no, the generations to come don't have any land for themselves, right? So, it especially when land is being sold land is being sold from, that was passed down from like a, I guess, from our ancestors, right? Or like, you know, your family line, it's family land. Passed down. And when it gets down to you, you know what I mean? It's only right that you would pass it down again, right? Spread the land. And then I guess what kind of irritates me or what kind of gets me is that it kind of stops there when you said it, because no more, there's nothing left for, you know, for the children. And soon, as Chamorros here on the island, we're gonna be from the outside looking in. We're not gonna own like any land here. We're already a minority. After like, if we keep selling our land as Chamorros, we're like, it's not even gonna be the land of the Chamorros. It's not gonna be Tanui Mansamoro anymore, right? Our license plate's not gonna say that anymore. It's gonna be, I don't know, Tanui Man Tautau Sanhizung. I don't know. We don't really know what it's gonna be anymore, but that's just the way it is. And I mean, I hate to be straightforward and, you know, and sing about, I even go as far as making a song about it, but I guess it's a problem that needs to be addressed. Wow. So yeah, that's why I made the song. Please, if you guys have time, please come out to Club Icon again, 6 to 10 p.m. November 30th, the day after Black Friday. I'd really appreciate it if we could come out and support the album release party. And it's something to celebrate about. There's a new Chamorro album. That means there's 10 more songs added onto the Chamorro list of songs. So come and let's celebrate.